And guess who volunteered to work in the church? This girl right here. Yes, I did. So, I volunteered to work with some of the youth in the church. She put 3 or 4 of the boys in charge of some of the cancer activities. And I was just like, those boys can't do that by themselves. So I decided that I will help them do that. So I am going to help the little boys with their activities. Uh-oh. And I am actually pretty excited about it, and she said she'll put me down for the youth ministry and I will come to their meetings, and that's okay with me. Maybe that will help me on my journey. I said that my journey was gonna be me going to different churches, but I think that I will just stick with my church and just find my way through there and find my place in that church, because I think that's all I need to do is just find my place. So that's what I will be doing, and I'm kind of excited. So I have my first thing. We're going to come up with something for them to do for Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and I will email her and see if we can do that for next Sunday, if possible, before it is too late and that is over. So yeah, I don't know if y'all was looking at the damn ceiling. All right, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. Hey. Guess what?
What?
Chicken butt.
You're so lying.
Anyway, we about to eat at Del Taco. Yeah. And I'm hard because it's past lunchtime for me. Y'all know lunchtime for me is at fuck time. I said you don't want it at 11 o'clock.
My lunchtime at 11 o'clock too.
And at 3 o'clock. It was my fault. I was at church.
Being black
at the black people church. All right, baby, everybody go in here and feed my face. Let's see how civilized we act.
What she don't know is her children gonna call in about 20 minutes.
They gonna have to wait till I'm done do all the stuff that I'm doing before we go get them. Y'all see me? Y'all hear me saying that word correctly?
I definitely make a joke about you, too.
I don't say the word correctly at school, though. I still be effing it up.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you stop?
Can you stop?
I want to be seen.
I have been to you.
What it do? My YouTubers, my family. Oh, I thought I had a crack in my camera, but anyway. Y'all know that this is my 10-year class reunion weekend, and I don't know if I got some snippets or not. I think I did, but I can't remember, y'all. The girl had a long day and a lot of drinks, so I don't know if I got any footage of last night, but we had a great time. It was a great turnout. The shirts were nice, the people were nice, but at the same time, we were all still clicked up like we usually are. Hold that thought, be right. Yeah, I'm mad as hell. I was sitting here fucking talking to y'all and my fucking camera was not even recording. Anyway, I was trying to tell y'all what we're doing tonight. We are supposed to be going on the Harriet boat ride, but most of us aren't going for the simple fact of the money. It's about to rain. Most of us have children with no babysitters. So one of our other friends is putting together a barbecue at our old stomping grounds, which is her mama's house, because we used to always hang out at her mama's house. So that's what we're doing tonight, and I'm actually on my way to drop off some food. Hopefully this turns out nice. Everyone hangs out. Everyone has a good time. No one gets to argue for some fighting in their feelings or whatever, because I'm going to stay with the alcohol, so I won't get in my feelings, because I really don't. I just don't want to have to go there with anyone. But it looks a little dark, just a little bit. But I think it'll be all right. I need a jacket, so make sure when I come back, I bring a jacket, because it's kind of chilly. But it was hot as hell yesterday at the game, y'all. Like, Then it turns out we was like, who the fuck we playing for homecoming? We at the game, we ain't seen no game. We barely see the fucking score. Realized that, oh shit, we about to miss the dang on game. But most of us were there to socialize, and for the old band students, we were there to see the band. So, yeah. And the band actually did look nice. I see why he put in so much work and why he said they couldn't do certain things because he wanted to put that work in there. And I don't blame him. I understand. I feel it. I love it. So, yeah. So, I am back here on, where are you? Where we used to always be. I can't believe we used to drive drunk all back here. Like, this is if we turn the wrong way, you gonna flip over. I can't believe I used to drive drunk back here, y'all. Anyway, don't tell nobody I drink and drive. That was a bad decision. I won't do it ever again in my life. And yeah, I'll talk to y'all bitches later. Bye. Good morning. It is Sunday. Is this the shirt I want to turn on? Yeah. I don't think this is going to turn on, but hey, we'll figure it out. Good morning. It is Sunday, the last day of our class reunion weekend, so we are all going to church, and of course, we're all going to, I don't know how we ended up at my church, but that's where we're going to be, at my church at Greenwood, so, yeah, my voice is just jet all the way up. Like, I don't know if it's from, I don't know. I'm trying to figure out, did I scream? I don't think this is the turn I want to go down. Street, who knows? Anyway, we're on our way. I'm on my way to church, and then we have another gathering at one of our other friends' house at 3. So, yeah, I'll be doing that. Let's see if the street I want to go down. Just pin tail. All right, I'm about to park, and then I will talk to y'all later. Hey, y'all. I didn't want to do it. I know every now and again I record, I had to re-record because it wasn't even out.
Nail me, please. Then before you come for the great one, please. Who's a real and who ain't one, please? Somebody stop me.
Anyway,
I got the fest in 5 days and it's my.
I don't know the hell I came to talk about.
They gon' ask if I can play this.
Back to back.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It's Monday. I am still recuperating from
morning, everybody. It's DJ
from the weekend. So I'm moving in kind of slow motion.
So it's decision time. Who do we have here,
Well, Malcolm's here. What's that, Malcolm?
Yeah, just slow motion, but I'm getting ready to go to this professional development, teacher work day, whatever you want to call it, and yeah, and see what I can learn or not learn or whatever. I was about to say, this is 7:30. Ain't nobody over here. Did I go the wrong way? I probably did. Yeah, I went the wrong way. I had to go down and turn around. All right. Talk to y'all later. My baby is sick, you guys. I haven't vlogged in a while. I do have some vlogs from not the past weekend before that, so the vlog is gonna be all over the place, but right now my baby is sick. It's been a long week because I've had to miss 2 days this week because she's been sick, so we've been in the house and I'm trying to finish my portfolio. It's just a lot going on. There's a lot of things going on personally, which I will do an update for you guys. Put it on my channel sometime this weekend because I need to update you guys, let you know that I haven't forgotten about you. I just, yeah, my life has been everywhere, but yeah, I just wanted to come in and check in with y'all real quick, and maybe I'll vlog the rest of the week, so by the time Sunday comes, I have some vlogging for you guys, and I'll talk to you guys later. Say deuces. She has a tattoo. She's ready for me to wash it off. I'll wash it off in the morning. Good night. Deuces.